It's just too bad for you always hate to always hold the ashes, but then after we'll be friends again. Better need love, cause I had to go and live again. Always bossing, cause you never wanna lose a friend. I know how much hurt that this whole thing was for you, and the frustration for me, wanting to go back to the place where all the dreams was come true. And you never cared about the money or the fame, and I did everything for you. You were my portrait of friend, but now it's all changed. All changed, now we're on our separate lanes. Separate lanes, getting so emotional. When I start to think about it, I don't wanna think about it, cause I wanna be the tough guy that doesn't care about the stuff, but I can't. Telling that I never really loved you, but I can't. No, I can't. No, I can't say that stuff about you, man, this is so hard. But you know I gotta focus on the things I gotta do. Well, I hope you know I'm sorry. Sorry for the stress, sorry for the pain, sorry for all the lies that slowly found you insane. No more hiding, no more characters, telling you exactly how I feel, no more barriers. You broke down my barriers, I broke down while writing this. Ain't it funny how to came to be like this? Guess I was betrayed, cause I wasn't ready. You were just too perfect and it really scared me. Scared of that commitment back when only friends would hate me. But I didn't care, no one understands. I was always there, but you was. Yeah, I was, now I'm not. From how far we could have gone, no, we never know. And I know I could just say, let's try again. Start over, start again, go back to being friends. Build up that love again, but we know that never worked. We tried, it never worked. We're just so different now. It's all so different now.